Hi everyone and welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to easily enable and restore Windows Photo Viewer on Windows 10 and 11. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.